Around 15 hours at local time, there was an accident of a helicopter from EULEX, which resulted in one injured person from the crew, and there are no other injured persons. For the moment, the airport is closed. The investigations are going on.
Okay, they're searching for your bag and they'll bring it up.